before the episode comes on and we sit down and watch it as we usually do, I just wanted to mention something really quick. For any of you who undoubtedly, I'm sure, are going to have your usual questions for me in the comments. Questions like, why do you like Negan? Why are you team Negan? How could you possibly like Negan? What's wrong with you? Why do you like Negan? You know, just the general thing. I got something for you. I wanted you to see it, just in all its glory, so just...
Aw, man. Here it is. So, for any of you who like to question my thing for Negan, this is for you. That's your answer. Anytime you have one of those questions, I'm just going to revert you back to this.
So, I hope we're clear now. I hope you get it. I hope you understand. And if you don't, I really don't know how else to explain it to you. I'm just going to do what we usually do. We're going to watch the episode. I'm going to be in heaven the entire time. So, do it, shall we?
I brought you here because we now stand on the precipice of greatness.
Today's the day, Gregory. You fill your belly up with my love, and then you solve it.
I'd just like to start by saying thank you for having me here today. Say it. Negan, I don't like killing people any more than you do.
I like killing people.
Oh, well.
I say it's about killing the right people. So do you kill the right people? At the right time, everything falls into place. Everybody's happy. Well, some people more than others. But you kill one, and you could be saving hundreds more. And that is what we are all about. We save people. Now, this?
Don't need to. Tell me where to go, what to do. I'll make it happen.
Don't listen to him. Don't. Negan.
We're still listening to you, Gregory. Can you exile people?
Hilltop is my house. I'm still the guy. I've always been the guy.
If you're still the guy, if indeed you have always been the guy, then why the hell didn't you know about the widow leading an army of your people straight up my ass in Alexandria?
Turned on right now.
Who the hell do you think you're talking to? Are you confused about who we are? Are you confused about who is in charge? Are we backsliding, Simon? Please, tell me we're not backsliding. We are not backsliding. Let's get you properly on your ass.
I would love to be in Gabriel's position right now. I would give literally anything to be right there. Oh my god. Fuck.
God, stop it. I can't do this with you. Quit. God damn it, Megan.
Maybe this is the reason.
What?
I think I'm here to take your confession.
Start dying in there? Because I'm not there to stop it. Kids, you don't show them the way, well, they turn out like garbage. Little assholes become great big ones. So you show them the way. Adults, they need it too. Government, laws, religion, guilt. People are weak.
Everyone?
Everyone.
Why are you weak?
It's a wrong question. It is how I am weak. See, the thing is, I am also strong. Everyone is a mix. You can use your weaknesses to drive your strength. And obviously, I am strong as shit. I took this place. It was a damn free-for-all. This confederation of assholes and armies made up of gangs of animals, and I brought it all together. The last guy that was in charge, he wasn't in charge of shit. He allowed people to be weak. I make them strong, which makes this world strong.
You may be dead. Would you want to confess before all that happens? Wouldn't you want absolution before that? Forgiveness.
Don't bring it up. Don't. Oh, no, no, please don't.
You don't think you have anything to confess? People you've killed?
Please don't.
I haven't killed anyone that didn't need it.
The workers you treat like slaves.
It's an economy. Some people win, some people lose, but no one's a slave, no one's going hungry, and you couldn't say that before all this.
Carl told us about your wives, women you pressure into marrying you. There first, one before all of this, a wife you promised to have and to hold, forsaking all others, and the one you told that lie to.
Please stop.
Sam, give me strength.
Of a pardon, penance, and absolution, I will go with you. I will show you that working together as equals is the only way to a future. I will do this.
That's real barbed wire.
Jesus, Gabe. Cowardly, spineless shit. My first wife was a real wife. My only real wife. Till death did us part. It was before this. I lied to her. I screwed around on her. She was sick. When she went, it was during this. I couldn't put her down. That is how I was weak. That is what I will confess. Because, yeah, maybe we do bite the big one here.
Oh.
investigated, but...
He's still gonna look good, though. God, he's so good looking. Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. There you go. Come on, Megan. Come on, Megan. Come on. There you go. There you go. Oh, my God. So... Go. Throwing them things, just
doesn't miss deliveries.
Oh my God.
Where's Negan? I am Negan. Anyone else want a bolt? Anyone?
None of you motherfuckers are Negan. There's Negan.
On who the hell I am. I wear a leather jacket, I have Lucille, and my nutsack is made of steel. I am not dying until I am damn good and ready. Now, if y'all excuse me, I am in deep need of a sandwich, a shower, and some of that wilting lion orchid deep tissue shit that Frankie learned in San Francisco. Hell, I might do it all at once.
Oh, after that, we have some serious business to attend to. Like talking to my right-hand man.
Dwight. And then, Dwight did it, Negan.
Well, now we're going to get back to doing what we have always done.
We will save people.
Thank you, Negan. Thank God for you.
Bitch, if you didn't take the words right out of my mouth. Thank
and
you.
That is why I am here. So.
You Harvey Dent two-faced looking motherfucker, it's you.
Scenes from the next episode of The Walking Dead. Your choice.
Same thing I wanted before. A deal.
Or we destroy you.
Should have put us in this position. We have to end this. Every option's on the table. I'm gonna kill him.
Maybe it could be you, Meatball. Maybe we don't gotta wait so long. My people will win.
For more video, go to EMC.com.
Why'd they have to ruin it? I was happy, like, and then they had to go ruin it. Yeah.